Hello. The percussion ensemble is a new addition to the Music Centre, and we are very excited to be part of tonight's concert. We hope you enjoy our performance of Three Camps.
This is Fireworks by Katy Perry, performed by the Senior Wind Band. We found it really fun to practice and play this, so we hope you enjoy.
Ladies and gentlemen, Lincolnshire Music Service is proud to present our newest recording stars, the Jazz Orchestra.
Hello, the junior choir would like to sing Creatures of the Deep by Alan Simmons. It's all about the beauty of the world that lives right at the bottom of the ocean.
Yeah. We're the Lincolnshire Music Centre's Senior Strings, and we're going to play Libertango by Piazzolla.
Thank you. piece is by the folk rock group. It is called an old Rainlander from Sondela, and it's a traditional Danish song with a makeover from the Danish string quartet. There is a little improvisation section in the middle, and this is the first occasion that the folk rock group have had a piece of music where everyone has individual parts. Hope you enjoy it.
Good evening. The Music Centre Big Band will be the next group to perform. We will be performing our rendition of a classic Duke Ellington composition, Limbo Jazz. We hope you enjoy.
Hello. We're all so tremendously proud of all of your efforts and your commitment during what's been a really difficult time to produce this brilliant virtual spring celebration. I've been fortunate enough to be able to have a sneak preview, and once again, we've all been blown away by the musical talent that we have here in Lincolnshire. Well done for everything you've achieved during lockdown, and the best of luck as you return to school. Keep up the good work and well done. Thank you very much.
Ensemble have been learning and practicing Times Like These by the Foo Fighters. I hope you enjoy.
Hi, I'm Courtney Bowman and I play Anne Boleyn in 60 Musical in London's West End, where we hope to open again May 21st, fingers crossed. So many, many, many moons ago, little old me had the best time singing in Boston Youth Jazz Orchestra and Boston Youth Pop Choir. Honestly, one of my fondest memories of when I was younger, I had a blast. And it set the foundations for the performer who I am today, 100%. So thank you, Lee. Thank you, Vanessa. Which is why I am more than delighted to introduce to you the last performance of the Lincolnshire Music Centre concert. So without further ado, here is the pop choir singing Jess Glynn's Hold My Hand. Enjoy.
Standing in a crowded room and I can see your face. Put your arms around me, tell me everything's okay.